Saints Limited Edition, the real McCoys, Tex-Mex fajita, flavour fajita, okay. Very good taste. Not that hot. It could grow me. Because I know that sometimes taste stacks up. Not bad. Just gonna take more than a minute. Interesting taste. One of those where you can either hate it or love it. Initial taste is full. So that's going to be full flavour. That was spicy. Yeah, the flavour's hit and miss. Think 7. Seven. There you go. The musician. The real McCoy Epic Eats. Tex-Mex Flaming Fajita. marketing person, I'm still going to stick to 7. Limited edition, the real McCoys, Epic Eats, Tex-Mex, Flaming Fajita flavour. 7 out of 10.